this the mic? Is this the recording then?
Yes.
Yeah. We'll do the beginning again.
Let me know when you're done. Good. Hi, I'm Becky, and I'm here in Monaco with Dr. Cleary, and we are going to be talking all about an amazing innovation that we've just heard about. Oh well, Dr. Cleary's been trying for a while. I've just heard about it, and it's all about fat, which is very interesting, especially I think coming out of lockdown. And this is a completely new technology in what treats fat in a different way. It's like differently to what you might already know about different techniques in clinic. But first and foremost, how are you enjoying Monaco and being here?
Oh my gosh, it is absolutely fantastic. Obviously, it's really happened in the last 18 months, 2 years. I think this is the first in-person show that I've attended. So it's just been lovely. A massive amount of new technology available.
Yeah.
So it's also great that it's catch up with me.
Yes, it's been so exciting, I have to admit, and I love being here. And what have you found recently in the whole of the aesthetics? What are people interested in currently? What are people coming to you to ask?
I think from a facial aesthetic point of view, I've had a lot of people really concerned about Zoom face, or whatever we're going to call it. It's heavier chins, sunken mid-faces, grumpy-looking eyebrows.
Yeah.
So we've been doing a lot of, I would say, Zoom renovations.
Brilliant.
And then, of course, lots of people have struggled with their weight during lockdown. So we've got a huge interest now in the body sculpting.
Yes. And when we're talking about body sculpting, what do we mean? What can we do? Is it a case of you can have the same thing if you eat well and exercise? What's the space actually really
about? Up until almost today, the space has really been about we can take small numbers of pockets of fat, and we can sort of make your silhouette more lovely.
Yeah.
But we were not really talking about doing the diet and the exercise, which as a doctor is something actually I want to talk to all my patients about. But there's this fantastic new machine now called the Emerald Laser, and that's really what I'm and it's basically weight loss as it should be. So we are talking about diet and exercise. I would say the best way to describe the Emerald Laser is that if somebody's going to do diet and exercise, we're going to super boost it using technology. So somebody that's already thinking about making healthy lifestyle choices, wanting to move more, wanting to think more about their body, we put them under this Erchonia Emerald Laser, and it's basically going to get you 33% better results by using a laser.
Okay, and amazing. So that's great. I think loads of people are probably on board going, oh my goodness, I want to get under that machine. But let's scroll it back a little bit and say, right, how exactly does this work? We're talking lasers. People, I don't know if you've seen it, there are a little bit of like green light sort of floating around, a little bit like spy movie maybe. How exactly does it work, and is it painful, etc.?
Okay, so this technology is low level light laser. When you lie underneath it, you are thinking, surely this cannot be doing anything. Traditionally, I've had to freeze you or heat you to get any kind of fat loss. And here you are lying perfectly comfortably, wondering what on earth it's doing. But what it's doing is actually that energy, rather than being lost in the heat, is getting right down into the cells. And it basically energizes your cells so that your cells got more energy to do what it needs to do. Now, if you've got a fat cell, that fat cell really does want to lose some fat, so it creates a little bit of a pull into the fat cell, and that fat will just emulsify and leak out into the spaces around it, allowing you to use that energy.
Amazing. And the big thing that I found about this is I've always thought that you've got to attack that. You've got to get rid of it, you've got to eradicate it. And this doesn't do that. And at first of all, why not, really? Exactly why.
Well, I was with you. I was under the impression we've got a certain set amount of fat cells, that was going to be all we were ever going to have. And then if we killed them, they'd never come back. But we're now finding out that's not the case. If you kill the bat cells, they will come back somewhere. The beautiful thing about the emerald laser is that it doesn't kill the fat cell. It gets that fat cell to start behaving like a normal fat cell. And the thing we're understanding more is there's a whole communication between every cell in our body, and when we've got healthy cells, it's influencing all the other cells around it. So we're really working with our body now to get some proper sustainable weight.
Brilliant. And I think it is sustainable weight loss, and not, I think a lot of people think tech as being perhaps a little bit of a cheat or a shortcut, and I feel like what I've loved about speaking to you off camera is very much that it's the whole part of the process. So how long before you can expect to see results?
So depending, I mean, it's very patient dependent, depends what we're trying to achieve for our patients. If you've got somebody that's pretty motivated, pretty healthy, has an event to go to, we could have that patient on this machine 3 times a week and they would be exercising and drinking water and being careful with their diet. Okay? If you've got somebody that's bigger and their metabolism isn't quite, you know, working quite so well, we would probably do once a week. We would do once a week for up to about 12 weeks, and then see